and burials have really dug into Whiterun. We'll wrest it from them soon enough. We must. Its central position is key. Damn him. That old bear was right. Did you run into any trouble? That's the spirit. I'll get all the details from Garmar when he gets back. Now then, I'm glad you're here. I have a message I need delivered to the Jarl of Whiterun. Deliver this axe to Balgruuf the Greater.
Yes, an axe. How long have you been in Skyrim? Give the man my axe.
If he keeps it, I will bide my time. If he returns it to you, it means war. Men who understand each other often have no need for words. There are but a few simple truths behind one warrior giving another his axe. Balgruuf will know my meaning. Keep your wits about you. The Jarl of Whiterun is known for his temper.
I used to be an adventurer like you. Then I took an arrow in the knee.
My heart goes out to Clan Shattershield. Kin murdered, family Warhammer stolen.
I can take you to any. Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off. You'd best hurry it up.
Halt! City's closed with the dragons about. Official business only. Fine. But we'll be keeping an eye on you.
pay whatever it takes, but we must have more swords for the Imperial soldiers.
I just can't fill an order that
song. They say Helgen got hit by a dragon. One of those horrors comes here. We'll be ready.
Walk among the stars! But you were once back in time.
Ain't nobody high and mighty in these.
My lord,
what's the meaning of this interruption? Jarl Balgruuf is not receiving visitors.
I just need more information before we act.
You'd better speak to the Jarl then.
Who's this then?
Well, I trust you have something vitally important to tell me. Important enough to interrupt me in the middle of council? And I'm sure he told you it was urgent. Well, he's not the only Jarl in Skyrim with problems to deal with. Whatever it is, it will have to wait until after I've finished dealing with this dragon situation. Gerder owns the lumber mill, if I'm not mistaken. Pillar of the community, not prone to flights of fancy. And you're sure Helgen was destroyed by a dragon? This wasn't some Stormcloak raid gone wrong? By Ysmir, Ireleth was right! What do you say now, Proventus? Shall we continue to trust in the strength of our walls against the dragon?
My lord, we should send troops to Riverwood at once. It's in the most immediate danger.
The Jarl of Falkreath will view that as a provocation. He'll assume we're preparing to join Ulfric's side and attack him. We should not...
Enough! I'll not stand idly by while a dragon burns my hold and slaughters my people. Ireleth, send a detachment to Riverwood at once.
Yes, my Jarl.
If you'll excuse me, I'll return to my duties.
That would be best. Well done. You sought me out on your own initiative. You've done Whiterun a service, and I won't forget it. Here, take this as a small token of my esteem. There is another thing you could do for me. Suitable for someone of your particular talents, perhaps? Come, let's go find Faringar, my court wizard. He's been looking into a matter related to these dragons and rumors of dragons. Faringar, I think I've found someone who can help you with your dragon project. Go ahead and fill him in with all the details.
So the Jarl thinks you can be of use to me. Oh yes, he must be referring to my research into the dragons. Yes, I could use someone to fetch something for me. Well, when I say fetch, I really mean delve into a dangerous ruin in search of an ancient stone tablet that may or may not actually be there. Straight to the point, eh? No need for tedious hows and whys. I like that. Leave those details to your betters, am I right? I learned of a certain stone tablet said to be housed in Bleak Falls Barrow. A dragon stone, said to contain a map of dragon burial sites. Go to Bleak Falls Barrow, find this tablet, no doubt interred in the main chamber, and bring it to me. Simplicity itself. An old tomb. Built by the ancient Nords, perhaps dating back to the Dragon War itself. Ah, maybe you just want to know how to get there. It's near Riverwood, a miserable little village a few miles south of here. I'm sure some of the locals can point you in the right direction once you get there.
Well, must preserve some professional secrets, mustn't we? I have my sources. Reliable sources.
A prospective student, are you? Well, I'm afraid I'm not much good at teaching. You should try your luck at the College of Winterhold.
Sadly, no. My work affords me few opportunities for such an adventure. Perhaps some hero will bring one to Dragon's Reach, like old Olaf One Eye once did. What a fascinating conversation that would be.
Off this to is Bleak a priority Falls, now. With you. The Jarl
anything we
is
can
not
use to fight
man.
This dragon
neither
or
am
dragons.
I
we need it.
May the gods watch over.
Did he now?
The man is persistent. I'll give him that. But until that dragon's dealt with, Ulfric's just going to have to wait. For now, I'll hold on to this axe. But it's a tenuous piece at best. Now, I believe you have some business to conclude with my court wizard.
Of course, Jarl Balgruuf. You seem to have found me an able assistant. I'm sure he will prove most useful.
Succeed at this, and you'll be rewarded.
Stay away from the Aretino residence. The place is cursed.
What is it? never should have come
That's
here.
Close enough. Back off.
Over here! Now, hey, this is a surprise.
Do your worst. You think you can take me? Master!
Someone coming. Is that you, Harkonnen? Bjorn! Zoling! I know I ran ahead with the claw, but I need help. Keep it away from me. Keep it away from me. Kill it! Kill it! Get it away from me! Get it away! Keep it away from me! Get it away! Keep it away from me! Get it away from me! Get it away! 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 Don't let it get me! Help! Get me out of here! Get me out of here! Help me out of here!
You! Over here! You did it! You killed it! Now cut me down before anything else shows up. Yes, the claw. I know how it works. The claw, the markings, the door in the Hall of Stories. I know how they all fit together. Help me down and I'll show you. You won't believe the power the Nords have hidden there. Does it look like I can move? You have to cut me down first. It's coming loose. I can feel it. You fool. Why should I share the treasure with anyone?
Dragons I can handle, but this talk of dragons, world gone mad, I say.
You see? The terminology. Ah! The Dragonstone of Bleak Falls Barrow. Seems you are a cut above the usual brutes the Jarl sends my way. You'll have to see the Jarl about that. Maybe his steward, Avenici. I'm sure one of them will pay you appropriately. My associate here will be pleased to see your handiwork.